Even if you've never seen a Vincent Chase movie, chances are you've heard the name. Chase hails from Queens, New York, where he's surrounded by a group of loyal friends. Friends who still surround him today.
Back.
Nobody leave.
Except you. You could go.
Vinny Chase.
Ari Gold.
I hear you got something for me.
My first movie is Studio Head, and boom, I want you to star in it.
Whatever I do next, I also want to direct. Ari.
Does he even know how to direct?
Ari.
Holy what? Ronda Rousey, the fighter. I love her.
We know each other.
You remember me?
Didn't she used to be really fat?
If this movie tanks, Vince will not come back from this. Neither will I, and neither will you.
This could get ugly.
Trust me, it's all good.
Oh my God.
Doctor says she's gonna pop any second. What's wrong?
We got a sex tape.
Oh God.
I'm getting married.
Oh God.
We need more money. Bye.
Oh God.
I gave you $100 million.
You agreed to not go over.
Because you said I couldn't direct unless we agreed.
It's like when a girl asks if you want to bang her hot sister. Of course you say no. Neither of you really believes you mean it, though.
What is he doing here?
Open the door!
Yo, Vinny.
What's the matter? Your girlfriend lock you out of debt anymore?
No, my co-financier.
You serious? Oh, my boys will break down the door right now. I got the hatch. He's crazy.
I'm crazy.
Take me for a round. I last 30 seconds. You let me take you out on a date.
Last 60 seconds, and I'll let you.
How much time?
3 seconds.
I just wanted to take you to dinner.